97.3 City FM. Relevant radio, always.
But who knows the history of this country? Should see this as very, very special and unique. When Honorable Joe Gade was speaking, one of the most important words he used is the revolution. If we tackle the railways, we would have a real revolution in this country, an economic revolution and a political revolution, in the sense that it would create, you know, politics in the sense that it would create greater unity in this country. But the economy thing, you just rest assured. And we've always been wondering why we've left the railways on the shelves when we see other areas developing their railways. So for me, it's a very wise thing that has been done. Now the challenge is, and that's why we came here, all of us, you see how many chiefs were here. The challenge is to show the importance that we attach to the railways, not just Honorable Joe Gade. So this is, and there's a lot that I can say from there, but just leave it this way. But the political commitment has not been shown. There's a difference between the commitment and the action. Now we're waiting for the action. It's just been a matter of priority. And I think that if we make it a point that this is our priority, and His Excellency the President says that, look, my term of office, I intend to do this, and if that is his legacy, it can be done. I mean, where there's a will, there's a way. It all depends on having the mindset, a strong mindset, that this thing must be done, and it will be done. I believe so. It can be done. Over time, we just double with the railways. I mean, think about it, even in terms of savings. You do the rail, 1 kilometer is about 3 million. The same thing that asphalted road costs, right? And in terms of maintenance, as soon as you build a stretch of asphalted road, that you have what? They look at the axle load that will pass on it. Within about 10 years, you have to look for money to redo it again. And sometimes you can't understand us. You know, why? So this is a challenge. We're all watching. But believe you me, if this time it is not done, heaven help us all. That's what I can say.
97.3 City FM. Relevant radio, always.